प्रॉपर. सो व्हाट इज दिस कनेक्टिव टिश्यू प्रॉपर? दैट मीन्स दे आर हैविंग द फाइबर्स एंड द मैट्रिक्स कॉम्बिनेशन हियर. कॉम्बिनेशन बिटवीन द फाइबर्स एंड द मैट्रिक्स. एंड दिस कनेक्टिव टिश्यू प्रॉपर इज मेनली डिवाइडेड इन टू थ्री पार्ट. द नंबर वन इज एरियोलर. नेक्स्ट वन वी आर हैविंग द एडिपोज, एरियोलर टिश्यू, एडिपोज टिश्यू. एंड द थर्ड वन इज द फाइब्रस, फाइब्रस टिश्यू. सो फर्स्ट वी आर गोइंग टू रीड अबाउट द एरियोलर कनेक्टिव टिश्यू. सो लेट्स स्टार्ट. वी आर हैविंग ऑलरेडी द पेज इज ऑलरेडी ओपन. सो वी कैन सी हियर द एरियोलर कनेक्टिव टिश्यू. सो आई वुड लाइक टू एक्सप्लेन यू इन द वेरी वेरी दैट मीन्स सिंपल वे. इफ यू इमेजिन, अगेन आई एम जस्ट कमिंग हियर, दैट मीन्स अमोंग द आउटर पार्ट, द आउटर पार्ट वट वी आर हैविंग द स्किन. एंड इन द मिडल पार्ट वी आर हैविंग द मसल्स. सो इन द दैट मीन्स द दिस प्लेस द कनेक्शन बिटवीन द स्किन एंड द मसल्स, दिस इज कॉल्ड द एरियोलर टिश्यू. अराउंड द ब्लड वेसल्स, अराउंड द नर्व्स एंड इन द बोन मैरोज, दैट मीन्स द एरियोलर टिश्यू आर, that means they are located. That means we can say this fills the space within the body and it also protect and support the internal organs. One more function is having the areolar. They also do the tissue repair. That means if there is a damage in the tissue part, cell part, so they will over there, they will just repair. So here we will find out that there are two irregular shaped cells. That means they are of two kind. So first one is the white one, that they are made up of collagen fiber, and yellow made up of elastin. So here it is just noted and denoted by the black and the pink part. So here we can see, that means the first the black fine, the black one, so this one is called the elastic one, and this one is made up of collagen one, the pink one. In this diagram also, this is fine diagram of this one. So the microscopic diagram, if you want to see this one, so black one is the elastic fiber and the pink one is the collagen fiber. So what is its function? That means the function of this one, that means the areolar connective tissue, this tissue binds the skin with the underlying part. So whatever we are having with the connected with the skins, so they are just binding those things. The next topic, that means the next point, or not next point, the next type of the connective tissue proper, we are having the adipose tissue. As I had talked a little bit about the adipose tissue in the starting of this video, so what is this adipose tissue? So this one is, the color of this one is just yellow. Okay, so whenever if you have seen the chicken, or if you will see the meat of the lamb or the goat, so over there you will find the white and the yellow cells. That means just under the skin, and they are also surround the internal organs. So they are known as the shape is round in structure. So when they will have the round structure and a yellow and white in color, imagine or remember that they are the fat globules, and they are known as the adipose tissue. They are just lying under our skin, and mainly just like in the human beings also, we are having what we call na, that means just my fats are increasing. So why we call this one? That means we can imagine, we can not imagine, we can touch our, that means the belly part also, and we can see that we are having the fat, that means the fat is accumulating over there. Now fat also plays a role over here. They act as a insulator. That means in the one who is having fat in their body, or the fatty persons, they do not feel cold in the time of the winter. When they take bath in the cold water, at that time also they do not feel the cold. So they act as a insulator. They do not allow the heat to go out from the body. And here it is not given in this diagram. I will just tell you, the cells that are present over there, they are called the adipocytes. The cells that are present, that is called the adipocytes. So the next one, let's study about the next one, what we are having. Now, the next one we are having, that is the fibrous connective tissue. Now, what is this fibrous connective tissue? Fibrous connective tissue are elongated fiber, that means bundled with areolar tissue. Now, it is of two type. First one, the two names are given over here. The tendon and the, let me change the color, tendon and the ligament. Now, what is this tendon? What is this ligament? Now, you can see the tendon is present over here and the ligament, it is present over here. That means, in simple way, if I want to tell you, the function of tendon is to connect the muscles to the bone. As we all know that all the muscles are connected with the bones. So, this portion, the connection of the bone and the muscles is due to the tendon. And the connection of bone to bone, that means this is the bone and this one is another bone. So in the middle whatsoever the connect, that means the connecting tissue is called the ligament. The tendon is made up of, that means it is a non-elastic white fiber. It is also known as white fibrous tissue, the tendon. White fibrous tissue, and this ligament is known as yellow fibrous tissue. So we have completed our, that means the connective tissue proper, as well as not just only one thing we have completed. So in the next video we are going to talk about the other, that means the supportive connective tissue, and we will also conduct the fluid connective tissue. So that's it for today. Have a nice day.